What's up, guys? Just wanted to touch base with you real quick. If you're brand new to FPV, one of the most important things you can do when you're charging a LiPo battery, number one, is never leave it unattended, but number two, just walk by and put your hand on it and feel it. Temperature will tell you a lot about charging a LiPo. I'm charging a 6S1300 here, and if it gets warmer, it starts to look like it's puffing, or if you hear a kind of a fizzing noise, turn it off.